And so all that we're encouraging is that you proceed in your life experience with understanding, that you know when you have negative emotion that you've gone further than you mean to, and that if you continue to push in that way, the negative emotion is going to increase, as is your resistance. And there is no value, once you launch your rocket of desire, in persevering through resistance, because you're not ever going to break through it, you're only going to increase it. It's like saying, I've got two engines going in the direction of what I want on my train, and two engines going in opposition to what I want. And then I find an issue that I'm pushing against, so I put another engine on the other end of the train. So for a little while, you're not moving forward. In fact, you're going more toward what you don't want. But then in that process, you launch another rocket of desire, which puts another engine on the other end of the train. So now you've got three engines and three engines. So now you're not moving forward either. You could focus upon your desire and put another engine on going the way you want to. But no, you're on nosebook. So you put another engine over here. And so now you're slipping back a little, which causes you to launch another rocket of desire. So now you get another engine on here. And that's the way most people live their life. They inch a little forward and they inch a little back. And they inch a little forward and they inch a little back. And then they blame others. They blame others. Instead of understanding that it's only you who can launch desire for you, and it's only you that can offer resistance to your own desire. Only you, only you, only you.